Hey, you kids, get off my lawn. You don't want to make me come out there. Hey guys, good morning. How you guys doing? Okay? Well, I'm here in my ship world where I like to download blueprints and look at them, and I wanted to show you a couple of the ships. There's the one that I told you looked like that one airplane. This is the, we'll go over there first since we're here. We'll just go on over there. It'd be nice if this would close up like that airplane did. The nose would rotate and come down. I mean, you got some crap load of space in here. I mean, I really like this. What I don't like is, I don't know, maybe that's okay. Yeah, okay, never mind. I'll shut my mouth. I was going to say something. I realized, oh, that wasn't very smart. But you got some serious space in here. You could put a couple ships in very easily. One of you guys are going to have to draw me a design on how in the hell to make those railings. How to use your stairs or whatever you're supposed to use to make those railings. I'm serious, guys. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Well, I'm already dumb, but anyway, I thought, I like this. This is kind of cool. I don't like all the glass that could get shot all to hell when you're going into combat. That's kind of the one thing I don't like. I might change those out if I was going to use this, but I kind of like this huge space. Got a nice growing plot area. You know, it's kind of nice. Oh, excuse me, guys. So, anyway, that's one I was looking at. It could be, now this is the other one I was talking to you about that I liked very well. I would add more guns to it to keep you safe on a planet. You know what I mean? But again, I love the whole idea of the bay. I just find this very cool. See, everybody can make these things but me. I'm gonna cry. Trying to remember where all the doors are at here. There we go. That just takes you out on the bay here, but I like this look over the bay. I think that's really cool. Then I love the colors, how they've changed all the colors of stuff. I really, really, really like that. I think that's very cool. Oh, the shutters are opening there. And of course you got these going out to the flight decks. And then you got, you know, gangplanks going up, not gangplanks, but stairs going up to the top. I like this, I already do. And you could easily put a battle bridge elsewhere. The one thing this doesn't have is your growing plots, which I guess would make sense because he's kind of designed it to be like a rescue ship, you know, to help, I guess, out. But you could probably easily add growing plots and maybe add an area back here and close this off a little bit and have growing plots back here. Now this I thought was very interesting. This is a very small CV. I really kind of like the guy's idea here. I mean, if you just want to get to the planet and do some mining and have some food to eat and along with you, I mean, this would be great. You know, But I like that. I do. This is the one I think I showed you. The picture when we were talking about stuff. It is just freaking huge. And I think it's more than I want, but I still love it. Eternus. What's he called it there? Eternus, yeah. I do like it. It is sweet looking. But it's way more than I want. But I had to show you because I think it's just pretty cool. Very, very cool. Very cool. But I don't know. I still like this one the best, this rescue one here. I don't know. What do you guys think? I mean, as far as requirements, well, let's see. I got to hit the right button. It'll work better. Capital ships. That's still not too bad. Only 14,000. But this one only requires 2,400. So I thought, I just like how that's set up. I love this one here. This would be cool to make and then park inside of another SCV, but they say it doesn't, you can't do that. This one isn't, I guess, too bad, 28,000, but I mean, 25,000 or whatever it is. This has got some shitload power on it. Let's see, did I spawn that one? I can't remember. I think I did. Let's spawn another one just for the heck of it and move it over here. And I'll show you some of these small vessels I was looking at too. Huh, I wonder what the hell are those things? Did I have a ship fall into the ground there or something maybe? What in the hell? I don't know, guys. This has got me confused all big time. Oh, hell. Wait a minute. The time is changing. Shit. Hold on. Somebody told me how to fix this. Debug options. Blueprint library. Map. Yeah, there we go. There. Ain't that sweet? I love that. Okay, what was I going to say about this? This is like, let's rip shit, tear ass if we get attacked, right? I mean, whoa, look at this baby. Look at this baby. Again, it's going to need a command bridge or battle bridge elsewhere because you just can't take the chance, I don't believe, on just using a what am I trying to say? Oh, that's the back end. Yeah, I went the wrong direction. Or I went too far. Where did this one go? Up here? Yeah. And then I like how he's done the... used the curves in here on the inside. That, I think, is very, very cool. Excuse me. Got a nice little growing area there. And the colors again. Some of these guys are so dang creative. I mean, it just tears me up. Oh, look at this, how he put this in glass, see? I mean, you could ease him. Maybe he does have a command bridge down here already, so he's already got it figured out. I'm slow. Now, you got two, I think just two two hangars, if I'm not mistaken. One on each side. Oops, let's don't bump our nose into a gun. That could hurt. But they're not very large bays. I think the two ships I used, the Seagull and the little Speedy would work just fine. I think they would work just fine. But anyway, I just wanted to show you those guys. Let me go over here. I'd like to know what in the hell this is. I'll be darned. This is a hover vessel I saw in there. I just had to look at because it looks so cool. I just love that. Oh, it's even got a tree thingamajiggy on it. That's cool. Hold on a minute, guys. My phone is ringing.
Okay.
I'm back. Yeah, that was a friend of mine. He just was telling me he got his first deer and had sent me a picture of it right quick. I just like this. I think it's so cool looking. Anyway, yeah, he got his first deer of the year, I guess you would call it. Deer of the year. Deer of the year. Okay, I don't know if I like how this works. Yeah. Okay, I hadn't got into that one yet, so. But he got his first deer of the year. This one I already like the looks of, too. This is very cool looking. I like this one. I still like Speedy better. But I still think Speedy. Now this one here I could use to replace Speedy. No, not this one. This is the old Speedy, isn't it? Yeah, this is my old Speedy. How come you're over here? I don't remember putting you there. Well, I wonder why I'm getting those weird graphical things. That's kind of creepy. Let's just fly you up here. Just put you in here. If you're going to act that away, we're going to put you in here. Yeah, we'll just put you in here. Ha ha! Yeah! That's how we're going to fix that problem. Okay, so I got so many vessel things on my screens there. Maybe I should turn those off. Was it F6? Yeah, F6. This one I think is very cool. Look at this one. Does that not look mean from the front? Look at all those rocket launchers and the weapons in the front. What's he got there? What are those cannons and miniguns? What has he got in that thing? Let's go take a look. If we can find the entrance. Oh, that's right. This one had the entrance in the back. That's right. I remember now. This is the one I was telling you about that had the entrance in the back. Yeah, turn that power on. Listen to that power. Ta-da. Let's see. What's he got? Weapons. 8 weapons. 4 pulse levers. 4 rocket launchers. Sweet. I don't think I've ever used a pulse weapon, laser weapon. Pretty sure I never have. But I kind of like this one. Short, sweet, does what you're supposed to do. You know, blow shit up, get you around the planet. I like that. And then this one is probably for a small ship, this is my favorite one. I just love the size of it. It's just to me, perfect. Again, that's everybody's got their own choice, but I just love the size of this one. Let's do a little alt thing on it so we can zoom back. I think this would be a terror on wheels, you know what I mean? Plasma cannons. Is that all these? Let's group this and make it easier. Plasma cannons and rocket launchers. Interesting. Very interesting. I don't know what this is, so maybe something didn't pass through. There's supposed to be, oh, there it is, right there. There it is. Oh, yeah, do you see that up there? Yeah, that's the Sky Tower, one of the old blueprints I had downloaded. Look at this here. I can't remember the name of it. Again, look at the creativity in that, guys. Look at that. That is just amazing. Just amazing. That's the one I was building before 14.4 came out, and I had to, come on, get in there. And the crash came, or what do you want to call those things that happened? I like this one too. Okay, quit making that fart noise. Wow, listen to that power. Shit. Holy mackerel. 123 thrusters? Holy shit. You're kidding me. 123 thrusters. Rail guns and pulse. Now, see, I don't care for the rail gun, but that could easily be changed out, too. Wow, 123 thrusters. This thing would move. It would seriously move. And then I like this one too. I mean, they are all kind of, it probably shows what I like. I mean, this is kind of what I like, are these shapes. Let's group this thing again. Twenty-eight thrusters, eight weapons. Anyway, yeah, let's get you up on stable land. Let's get you up in the air. I should see if that one that looks like a pickup truck, I think he calls it something like a pickup truck or something like that. Not, he doesn't call it a pickup truck, but something like a pickup truck. It is fast, guys, ain't it? Whoa. It is fast. Okay, let's get over there. Oh, shit. I screwed that up. Hit the wrong key there. I wonder if he'll fit in there. This one looks about the widest, don't you think, of them? Guess I could always look at the description. This one might be pretty wide, too. Well, that one over there, obviously, too. I'm just curious if this one will fit in there or not. I've never noticed this thing glitching like that when you're oh, you talk about touchy. Oh man, look at that thing. Woo woo woo. I wonder how this thing is on juice. Let's do a little alt button trick there and Isn't that very cool looking though? I really like that. You could get some pretty damn good size okay, let's do that. Oh well, we just got hit by the hangar doors. You can get a lot of stuff in here, guys. This is cool. This is cool. I like this. Anyway, that's the ones I've been looking at here lately to do something different. And I still think I'm going to go with this and then modify a top deck up there so I can put a oh, I know what that is. That's the base to that. That's what that is. That's what that is. Remember? Yeah, that's the base. And that thing is clear to hell up there. I haven't went up and looked yet. I'll go later. I don't think I want to go right now. I think that's it. I don't think I've gotten anything else. Well, wait a minute here. Hold on a second. Blueprints. I wanted to show you these bases. Well, I'll show you just one. I'm not going to make you watch them all. Oh, man. Okay. I guess we need to move over here someplace. I haven't toured this yet, obviously, but I already love the hangar. This would be cool to color up a little bit more. I'd like to color it up a little bit more. Oh, I kind of like that. That's kind of cool. Okay, he's got two planting areas in here. I like that, too. That's cool. Okay, this is just super way cool. Gee. I may have to build this. Oh, I like this. This is sweet. Box 6, box 4. I like how he's labeled that. That's cool. Does this take us up higher? Probably takes us up to that landing deck, wouldn't you think? Yeah, I like this. This is really sweet. I may end up having to trade my base out. I don't know. I'll stick with that. I kind of like that little base, but... Man, this is cool. This is cool. This is cool. All right, guys. I'm going to stop here and quit bothering you guys. I hope you enjoyed this. Much room we got in here still. I'm really crooked on that baby, aren't I? I'll have to fix that. Very responsive. Yeah, very responsive. I may make a new speedy, try out one of these other ships just for the heck of it. Ooh, I wonder if it'll go buy all of that stuff. That would be interesting. That would be interesting. Will it miss that? It would not miss that. But wow, doesn't that look cool, guys? Look at that. Holy mackerel. I mean, come on. All right, guys, that's it. I'm done. Thanks for watching. I hope you had a good time. Hope you enjoyed some of these ships. And We'll see you in the next episode. You guys be good. Bye-bye.